It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of Thomas Louisien of Deriso, Mikud, but resided at Timon Castries, who passed away on Friday, 11th December 2015. He was 64 years old. The funeral arrangements of the late Thomas Louisien will be announced in a subsequent broadcast.